Hello, in this video, I have put all the intros, there are 8 intros made by Builderall, free of use, so that you can use them in your own YouTube videos. So what you have to do is to download this video from YouTube and then edit it in a video editing software in order to cut the intro that you want to use in your own videos. Okay, so now I will put the videos one by one. Bye bye.